This next technique, I call it rolling back. What we're going to be doing is using our knuckles. So you can just roll it wherever you like on the back. Or you can just glide it too if you want. So again, you can either roll it or just glide it if you want.